So all of it, 2 hours a day, 3 hours a day, all of it, and then you know, the time you wake up, the time you go to bed, and when you go to bed.
Yeah, and for the relaxation, for whatever it takes,
Trevor was really hesitant on what to do about it. He was like, well, based on this projection of this, I was like, Trevor, respectfully, I'm going to squat this. And he was like, okay, I don't care what your projection is. I don't care what your mass is. I'm telling you, I'm going to do a training. It was probably 4 or 5 weeks out, something like that, a 475 squat. And he was like, I need at least, I don't even remember the number. He's like, I need at least 5. And I was like, okay, I'll give you 10. We went into training and like I did 7 reps of it. I was upset. It was the most intense set I've ever done. I couldn't move my legs, but I just kept moving. I kept standing up and I kept standing up. And just, I got done. I got far, and he was.